Hello everyone, today we are talking about a gachatuber named Vinn who got exposed for artsism quite recently. Vinn was a popular gactuber who had about 700,000 subscribers, but this time he took a turn for the worse. He deleted his YouTube channel and probably his TikTok account too, but yesterday he made a new account. As I said earlier, Vinn was exposed for artsism on his Discord server and his YouTube channel. And here's the proof I have and some from other gactubers.